Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love
this way.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love
this way.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love
this way.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love
this way. This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else...
Here. Boy. Another one.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, egen vigum hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, and
don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
What can I do for you two?
Just died for some reason. We only got it plugged in. Not what I was trying to do. And my controller just decided to die. I don't know. Maybe it's not a move for me to do this. And get a different cable. So that's working. sound.
I can do whatever you need. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then. Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Inside.
Kanatuya!
Of course. Wonder what those are attached to.
Almost ready. do?
That's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
I'm not ready!
Inside.
Bridges.
Follow me.
Set.
Restoring all the pathways. Now where do we go from here? I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that a bad thing?
If one prevents the other.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy. Stay back. Be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. here. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. Felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay.
Go.
Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe.
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. I know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it. Crystal head. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
We're out. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching.